Said, I do know a few as family words in Polish, you know, just from being around Polish families. You know, my fiance is from Poland originally, so I know, like, Ciocia, I know means aunt, because her niece calls her Ciocia, you know. For example, and I know, like, informal ones, too, like, I don't know, my fiancé calls her mom, like, mamo, but I think that's just, like, mom, or, like, a casual way of saying mom, I don't know, you know, papa, cha-cha, cha-dek, babcha, I don't know, I know a little bit. Anyway, I'm gonna hop into it. Oddly enough, the first one says, which of these is mother? And it has some pictures here. Let's see. Anyway, and it says, which one is mother? Well, I can figure it out because it is picture of a lady and a baby together, so I'm gonna go with this one. And when you click on it, it says matka, matka. And this one, going back to what I just said, it says jestem mamo, which I was right. It just means mom. Jestem mamo, so I am a mom. To jest mój tata. So this is my dad. To jest mój tata. Twój brat przyszedł. I added an R. Let's do that again. Twój brat pisialist. Twój brat pisialist. Your brother. That's kind of funny that brat means brother. I don't know, because, you know, it's written out as brat in English, which is like a spoiled brat. Like, I don't know, it's like it's a bad thing, you know, I guess. It's kind of funny, you know, you always say, oh, my brother's not, you know, stop, he's always a brat, like, stop being such a brat, little bro. I don't know, it's funny that it's actually brat in Polish, or brat, but, you know, written or spelled as brat in English. I don't, anyway, twój brat pisialist, your brother is writing a letter. Ona i moja matka są siostrami. 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 Okay, so that one means sisters, apparently. We didn't learn sister, we learned sisters first. So that's, I don't know, kind of interesting. Anyway, it says, ona i moja matka są sustrami. So she and my mother are sisters. In other words, you're just describing your aunt. It says, moja kurka is writing a letter. So we learned Gurka. Gurka. This one says Yestem Oitzem. Oitzem. Father. Is that how it translates? I wanted to guess that. I don't know. I guess all I really know is like Tata, which is probably like Dad, I'm guessing. Anyway, I am a father. Luke, I am your father. This one says, Ten duże opiec jest jego bratem. 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 So that is, I'm gonna say, this big boy, this big boy is his brother. Okay. This big dad. Let me fix that. This big boy is his brother. Okay. So I'm going with ten duże opiec. Mess that up. Ten duże opiec jest jego bratem. This big boy is his brother. Czy twój syn lubi owoce? Czy twój syn lubi owoce? Does your son, so we just learned the word son, sin, S-Y-N, not S-I-N. Does your son like fruit? Czy jesteś jegórka? Czy jesteś jegórka? Jesteś jej córką. Córką. Are you her daughter? Are you her daughter? Listen to this one. Moi synowie, moje córki. Moi synowie, moje córki. Moi synowie, moje Surki. Okay. My sons, my daughters. I don't know, my light is like being weird and randomly flickering. Completely unrelated to this video, but it's bugging. Anyway, wasze siostry, wasi bracia, Ваше сестре. Ваши братья. Ваше... Trying to, like, do it slow and then try to do it, like, fast. Or, like, a normal speed, I guess. Ваши сестра. Ваши братья. It's Ваша. And then Ваши. So, Ваша сестра. Ваши братья. Ваши сестры. Ваши братья. Your sisters, your brothers. Ваши матки, ваши отцы. Ойцовье. I was wrong. I was kind of pronouncing like the word fruits. Anyway. Ваши матки, ваши ойцовье. So that is your mothers, your fathers. Ваши матки, ваши, ваше матки, ваши ойцовья. Естем сыном. Okay, it's just saying it in my ear in Polish, and I'm repeating it. Естем сыном те кобьете. Естем сыном те кобьете. I am this woman's son. I am this woman's son. Jestem synem te kobiety. Jesteś siostrami. Jesteś siostrami. Jesteście. Jesteście siostrami. Are you sisters? Are you sisters? Are you sisters? Let me know. Jestem ojcem. Are you a daddy boy? Are you a father? A daddy? A dada? Okay, I'm gonna stop being weird. Jestem ojcem. I'm just confused because it has I am a father, but it's asking it like it's a question on here, like it has a question mark, like I'm a father, like it's like I'm a father, like did you not know? I don't know. It's just confusing because, like, they're not saying it like that. And the sentence doesn't make sense as a question. I'm going to try it as, am I a father? Apparently that's what it wanted me to say. Okay, am I a father? Instead of I am a father, because I put a question mark there. Smaczny. Sok jest smaczny. I translate this sentence. Moja matka nosi kapelusz. I know that word. I was just trying to pronounce it too quickly. Moja matka nosi kapelusz. Moja matki nosi kapelusze. Moja matka nosi kapelusze. Moja matki nosi kapelusze. That is... my mother wears It's like with brims, so like a sports hat or something, you know, with like a rim, like that kind of hat. Yeah, I don't know. It's taught me a couple, like two or three different ways of saying like hats. But I think that's what it's referring to with Kapelusha. Okay, awesome. Let's do another one. Yeah, we have time. After this stupidly loud ad, real quick. Let me get rid of that. No thanks to watch another ad to earn some points, because I'm doing a thing here. Continue, yada yada yada. Telling me about my streak. I'm on a day 24 streak. I got it all the way up to like 115, and then I messed it up, so I had to start over, so now I'm at a 24-day streak. Let's try present two. I've already done like a present tense section, but this is like a new one with probably new words. Okay, it says, which of these is a house slash home? And it has four little pictures. One of these words I don't even know. I mean, besides house, Shkolya, Shkoa, Shkoa, which I'm guessing is a desk. I don't know, people. I don't know, sometimes my focus is weird on this computer or this camera. There we go. Which of these is a house? So I'm going with this one. Dom. I think I already knew that one. I'm pretty sure my darling fiance already told me that one somehow. It came up. I don't know. And it says, which one of these is a school? And the one that I thought was like a desk with like a chalkboard or something behind it is actually school and not like a word for desk, apparently. I was just guessing. Shkoa. School. Shkoa. To jest Szkoła. Szkoła. To jest szkoła. Is it? Or it is school. To jest szkoła. Ty idziesz. Which I did not know what that meant, so this is a new one. You are walking. So idziesz means you're walking. Te, it's like you. But that's the conjugated way to say you are walking. So I'm guessing I'm going to learn other walking-related words now. Like, I'm walking, he's walking, she's walking, we're walking, they're walking. I guess I'm probably gonna learn those ones soon. Anyway, you are walking. Idziesz do szkoły. Okay, again, sometimes I try to say it too quickly and I'm like, I'm not confident enough, like I'm not skilled enough to be able to plow them out like that. Well, some of them if I already know all the words, but anyway. Czy ty idziesz do szkoły? Czy ty idziesz? Idziesz? Czy ty idziesz do szkoły? Czy ty idziesz do szkoły? Going to school? I mean, I think it literally translates to, are you walking to school? But that's what it's giving me the options to choose from right down here. I don't know. Yeah. Idę do szkoły. Idę do szkoły. Idę do szkoły. I am going to school. Wy idziecie. You are walking. This time it actually translates to you're walking or you're going on foot. So it's like, it's not just you're walking, but like you can also like say like, oh, I'm going somewhere, but like it's implied that it's on foot, if that makes sense. You can kind of use it interchangeably, but it means basically the same thing from how I'm interpreting this. You are walking. Ona idzie. Ona idzie. Ona idzie. She is walking. She is walking. Ona. Idzie. Wait. Okay, I clicked on the wrong word. That's why I was like, when I click on it, I like re-listened to it. I was like, that doesn't actually make sense. That doesn't compute with the pronunciation. Anyway. Ona idzie do szkoły. Ona idzie do szkoły. She is going to school. Ty i ja idziemy. Ty i ja jedziemy. Ty i ja idziemy. Ty i ja jedziemy. Ty i ja jedziemy. You and I are walking. You and I are walking. Sentence, I should say. Oni idą do domu. 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 Oh my God. Oni idą do domu. Oni idą do domu. Okay. They are going home. They are going home. Idziemy do domu. Idziemy do domu. Idziemy do domu. Chechi Todomo. Icheche Todomo. That is Icheche. You are going. Going. Ubiata I Chechko Idon. That is the woman and child walking. Walking. Kobieta I dziecko idą. Okay, we're gonna call it quits. Bye-bye. See you later. See you later. Bye-bye. Dobranoc.